watching another episode of Pause of the Week. I've got a question from Jasper here about practicing latte art. And for me personally, I just use old coffee. For example, in this video, I used coffee that was a month old. It's pretty good for the most part, but sometimes you see that the latte art just kind of feathers a little bit, so the contrast isn't as strong, but you can pretty much practice as normal. In terms of a cheap technique, there's also the soy sauce and dishwater technique. So what you do for that is texture water that's got a drop of dish soap in it, and it will turn into kind of microfoam. And then you use soy sauce as your base, and you can do some okay latte art, and obviously it's very cheap. Just remember to tip your results down the sink ASAP so no one accidentally drinks it. Alrighty guys, if you need some coffee, remember you can hit the website and grab some coffee from me. Otherwise, I'll see you next week. Keep frothing.